Well, Roars have lost the last two games, but there's no panic at Daisy Stadium. Super striker Kevin Doyle explains to the Union Post why he thinks they'll bounce back next Monday. There's also an interview with Sam Sodje, the Roars defender currently on the injury list. And also today, a magnificent day for super local soccer fans who get a 12-page pullout, including pictures from Running Irish and Southgate video. Don't miss it in the Post today.